comfortable score line, Gavin, not the best performance, but it's a win. What are your thoughts on the match?
I think it looks comfortable. I don't think it was potentially for maybe 55 minutes, 60 minutes in. I think what we've done maybe the last couple of weeks as well, I think we've managed to show probably a wee different side. We've played some good football at times and maybe lost games last week, and especially probably the first half, we get ourselves in front, but then we need to just kind of fight it out. We're ugly a little bit, we're not so good in possession, we're not so great actually off the ball as well, and we're kind of, I'm not saying they had unbelievable chances, but we could have made it a lot easier for ourselves. And I think once we then go in and we get the second goal, I think it settles everything down, takes the wind up their sails a little bit. We then compose them, are a lot better for the last half hour of the game.
Kilmarnock had a big claim for a penalty, and then obviously you scored the second goal pretty quickly after that. How much of a difference like that sort of period of play had to the final score?
I think you'll probably never really know, but obviously we're happy that it wasn't given, but the referee and the linesman are there to make a decision. They're close enough, and if it was, then I feel unlucky for Kilmarnock, but at the same time we need a wee break, and everyone's going to need that as we go. It can go against us any other time, so we'll take it. And I think the second goal certainly makes a difference, because we're still not quite on it. We were maybe off it slightly, but as soon as we get that goal, we then get a wee bit more control of the ball. We start to be better in possession, we start to play in their half a little bit more. But yeah, the scoreline is a great scoreline, 4-0, but probably not a true reflection on the game, but we're delighted and we'll take it.
I'm saying there, obviously, that's two games in a row where you've probably not played at your best, but again, you've come away 8 goals and 6 points. How pleasing is that, that you know you're still able to grind out these results?
It's massively, massively pleasing. The reason being is I think we start the season, we maybe didn't play as well, and those were games, were potentially games that we maybe slip up, and you wouldn't be able to go and fight, you wouldn't be able to go and dig in and get through the ugly games. We've shown now, we did it last week against Boroughmuir, we finished 4-1, same again today. We dog for a while, we get about, we just keep at it, we keep working. It's maybe not going for us, but there's a desire to keep on trying, and then we get a 4-0 result. So it's 8-1 over the last two games, not playing well. I think it would be taking that any time, and it shows a different side to us as well, because we're capable of playing and we've done that in games previous to that, but now we've got that ugly side as well where we can do that. We're really happy.
Annie McGinley's obviously come back from injury as well there and grabbed the final 2 goals. Please argue for her as well.
Absolutely delighted for her and just for everyone. I think there's massive credit due to her, because look at the first game, Aberdeen, after 30 minutes you lose her and her head's down. It's the first serious injury that she's had, but she's worked so hard. Her rehab has been absolutely incredible. Mark, Ellen and Rachel have done a great job getting her back where she is, but she deserves amount of credit, as do they, for the work that they've put in. So it's great to see her getting back in again, and we said we would settle for one, so we were really happy getting two out of her. But she's a goal scorer. I think we know she's going to score goals in this league, so it's pleasing we'll get her back, hopefully get some more minutes next week, and then take her into the second half of the season and see where we go from there.
4 games unbeaten now, up to second as well. Just how far can your side go this season?
If we go as far as next Sunday, I think we'll look at Boroughmuir and we just keep on going. And we've talked a lot about Queen's Park going back 4 or 5 games ago, and the feeling of hurt and disappointment, and at that point you're maybe wondering where is your season going to go, and we've managed just to stay together. It's been very inconsistent, I think everyone knows that. You see the results across the league, it can be up and down, but we've managed to get ourselves on a little bit of a run. We've got one big massive game to go next week, so hopefully we can go and prepare ourselves right, and we're going hopefully get ourselves another 3 points and we keep ourselves going. But there's a massive long way to go in this league, so we're not looking any further next Sunday, and we'll see where it takes us from there.